Welcome back to Lost Vikings.
What's up, guys?
Hello.
Hi.
Hi, howdy.
We are in ancient Egypt, or a reasonable facsimile.
Still.
Starting to wonder if we'll ever get out of here.
I hate that guy.
I hate that guy so much. I would be so happy when we never have to see that guy again.
Oh, foreshadowing.
Ooh, intriguing.
I'll wait for the next. Alright, good.
So all go together?
Yep.
Of course. Of fucking course. I do it perfect the two times we dick around, and then I fuck it up when we're recording.
Yep. Yeah, it's okay. It happens to everybody. Especially you.
What the hell? I was hitting the button, it wouldn't do anything.
Sure.
Hey, fuck you guys.
Are you getting texted again? Is that what's happening?
No.
Alright, we know who gets this big old steak already.
Fuck!
What?
Someone fucking messaged me.
Close instant messenger.
I'm busy.
Easy.
Oh god. Oh shit. Okay.
You made it. Okay, Olaf to the left right away and we just take this guy out, right?
Sounds good. Where's the camera?
Oh, I forget.
Okay, I don't. That's good.
Okay. Oh!
And you're dead.
God damn it! Oh.
Mike, how did you fuck that up this time? Somehow.
God damn it, Mike.
Damn you, Mike. I hope we get funny text berating us. Nope, not yet.
Shit!
I cannot believe I did that. I fucking hate myself. I want to go cut myself tonight. Not really.
Really?
No, not really.
Hey, Mike, can you give me the camera?
No.
There we go.
Oh, I guess you don't want this nice, juicy steak, then.
No, not really. You should save that.
Alright, let's go this time. Go.
Jump up.
Let me go ahead and give you this, since it's possible that you will need it.
There is that possibility.
Alright, sweet.
There's one more guy to the right if you guys want to take him out.
Let's go ahead and get that guy.
Get him.
We don't take kindly to Egyptian spear carriers. Okay, give Olaf the camera. Or.
Thank you.
I hate waiting for elevators.
Alright, let's take out some mummies. Perhaps for the last time? Whoa.
Perhaps?
Maybe?
Ooh, how mysterious. Sword.
I know.
Then why were you firing arrows at it?
Send it a message. We can... I wouldn't do it.
Yeah.
Just go up there and pack them. Now, let's take... Oh, shit. Quick.
That's some fine teamwork there, Lou.
Oh!
They turn around. They know where you are.
Yes.
Are we doing on time? I don't think we can make it.
We're at 5 minute mark.
Okay, well, we can make it.
If at first you don't succeed...
Be happy and have another chance?
Belyog, that was awesome.
And that's the game telling us that we suck.
Repeatedly.
Yes. At least we haven't invoked the wrath of Thor yet.
Oh, that's right. He gets pissed off at you in the Monkey Moon scene. I forgot about that.
Is it the Monkey Moon scene? I thought it would just when you start the level again. If you fail so many times, the God of Thunder smacks you down verbally.
Does he? Okay. Then I'm wrong.
Oh, no.
Welcome to Let's Get Impaled. Wait, just wait. I'll die eventually. Let's wait for it. There, I'm dead. All right, good. All right. Yes! We definitely don't have enough time for this level now.
We can do it. I mean, we still have 4 minutes. As long as we don't die again.
Alright, let's do it. Quick, run.
Alright, come on. Sword guy, do your sword stuff.
Run, run, run!
Hurry up! The building's going to explode!
There we go. Fuck the steak, we don't have time!
There's always time for steak.
Yeah, I mean,
it's like Jell-O.
Ah!
We could have made it.
We could
have. I made it.
Yeah, you could have made it.
I'm sorry.
Alright, one more try.
I don't think they want to see this video. I don't even want to see this video. I don't want to even play this game. Fuck this game. We're playing, let's play, Bomberman.
Bomberman's pretty fun.
Bomberman's fucking awesome.
Wouldn't make a very good let's play, though. There's not really a whole lot to show off in the game.
Chomp!
Nothing to show off, but you can, like, trash talk the hell out of it. That's okay, I'll get it next time.
Get this guy over here.
Run away!
Eat the meat. If you don't eat your meat, you can't have any pudding.
Camera, please. Thank. Is there a speed up button?
Nope.
There's a dance button.
That dance is uninspired.
His belly jiggle.
Like a bowl full of jelly?
Kinda. Alright, let's not get turned into mummies.
Yes.
What the hell?
I went through him. I walked too far. I'm terrible at video games.
Oh well. This has been Let's Fail Lost Vikings.
No.
Yes. Yes, we suck. It happens. Oh well.
Terrible.
Too fucking bad.
Oh well. People are just gonna have to deal with it.
If they don't like it, then they can stop watching.
Yes. It's the audience's fault. Oh, see you guys later.